This is what we got going on right now. Thank you. We have an amazing turnout today.
Yeah. And I've been working with them ever since. I enjoy the environmental and the celebration and the people. It's a good project.
Thank you. Lots of cutting, stitching.
So do you know what the kind of like thesis is for this particular piece?
So I think it's also just like a garden. So just be like really like look like a living, breathing, like really organic. But it seems like the designer has a really great vision and we're excited to help her by getting all these flowers. So like these will all be kind of next to each other on a skirt.
Okay.
So they'll kind of just be all paired up together and kind of all different organic shapes and colors and just, yeah, should be fun.
Beautiful. Thank you.
So gorgeous.
Can't hear Elena. Speak up. pick up. Beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Do you want me to explain?
Sure, yes, okay. Please.
So this is the first session. So in the first session, we work on a structure. So under this clay, we have a container. And that is the way we say material. We say clay, and also clay is super heavy. So after they work in this support, using a container and using cardboard and paper, they add clay in the top. I ask them, please don't think about the face, work in the shape, cone shape for the face. Mm-hmm. And that is much easier because we are many people working in one piece. That made hard to make a face. So as soon as they know each other, somebody can write. There are different people with different talents. And also there are people, they don't have any idea what they can do. So here, at the end of the session, they feel so proud about what they learned. Mm-hmm. So they are working now in the face. After they have the cone done, so they introduce on the face. Yeah?
Cool.
So
it's looking good so far.
Yeah, they are doing very fast. So another thing I have to tell you, we don't want to recognize it's a female, it can be both. So think about that also, yeah? Two characters, they are going to be the complement for the another character I made last year. This one is not too close to the nose, the lip, yeah, like that. So when you still think
so when you make a line, you can
see how is the direction of the line. So maybe one eye is
wetlands buffer, we have our coastal resiliency plan, we have oysters.
But that's why I'm okay with it. Yeah. Yeah. I was like, she's like, alpha.
Yeah.
And then she was like,
yes, Kevin had pretty well.
The work that we've been supporting and the work that we're advocating for.
Thank you. Okay. I want to see more of your honor.
Yeah, I think I have this skincare plan for like the next week.
Are you going to get the mask?
I'm going to hurt to explain it. So, over kind of the envisioned final project for Yolanda Ross. Do you want to explain
your project?
Of course.
I wanted to.
Here in the top, actually, we are making flowers to cover everything with trees and all kinds of colors. And the face actually is a leaf with a butterfly.
The face is a butterfly.
A leaf and a butterfly.
Do you mind saying that again to the camera? The face is a leaf and a butterfly, and an example.
The face is a leaf with a butterfly.
Mm-hmm. Cool, thank you.
And then what is this?
The last year garden.
Okay. And so we already, that was something that we created last year with the people.
So that's what you should do.
Those are emails.
And I do feel like in my joints that it helps with, like, you know,
beautiful, beautiful.
Yes, it's the old girl in us.
Yeah. See, my shoulders crack, like so many things.
Oh my god,
thank you.
Yeah,
thank
I
you.
All the time, people are like,
and is this gonna be the hem of the skirt?
This is the skirt.
This is the skirt.
Yeah.
This is the skirt. She's adding something to the edge.
Mm-hmm.
To make it in, you know?
Yeah.
More flowerful.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And the idea is she's putting in a different part, not to have a line.
Yeah.
In her own skirt.
Oh, okay. This is one of our fabulous interns. Thank you.
Hi.
Do you want to tell us a little bit about what you're doing right now?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
Yeah. Like, that's so weird.
Yeah.
Yeah.